I can't do it properly. You know, the Pogba little.
Yeah.
I'm Jesse Lingard from Nottingham Forest SC, and this is Uncut on Premier League YouTube.
Now, you're known for your celebrations, so you've got quite a lot of in the database, but we're going to see some of your best ones right now.
Okay.
Ready for that?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's run it, man. I know you remember this one.
I remember like it was yesterday.
I know you remember this one.
Millie Rock.
He's rolled it through here for Martial. There goes Jesse Lingard, 2-0 United. It's great control and composure from Lingard. He's banging form.
I knew what I was going to do.
You weren't even smiling, you were just, yeah, look at him. Let me ask you, because is this something that you plan from before, so you wake up and think, when I wake up and when I score today, I'm Millie Rocking these brothers? Or is that a thing where in the moment you're like, let me try this out today?
It's kind of a moment thing, because at the time, like, you know, in New York, I'm Millie Rock, I had it in my
That was out
at the time, innit? I was blasting that song. And I thought, next time I score, I'm just going to Millie Rock.
Just going to Millie Rock.
It's there at the Emirates. Like, I know Arsenal think I've got beef. Yo. It's all love, innit? Because obviously, it was just the viral thing that was popping at the time. And obviously, with the gang and that, look, Pogba's trying to get involved in that.
And you know Pogba can dance, he just come true and you get me. Yeah, I see him still. Look, he's with it. He's with it. Nah, this wasn't you, but.
Yo, T.
It by Cook, off the post for the eights, Awoniyi.
Must have been a good feeling, man. Look at him, look at him. Everyone get off me.
I was angry, bro. I was pushing him. Like,
yeah.
But he's just like, so silent, bro.
We call this emotionless. That's what I call that. He's just...
Happy emotion.
Happy emotion, that's what I'm saying. So, obviously, Forest are back in the Premier League, back where they belong. Mm-hmm. You joined them now and you had so much experience in the Premier League. But what I want to ask you is, how do you feel like you can contribute to the team on and off the pitch?
Yeah, I think obviously experience plays, you know, a big part in that. You know, we've got a lot of players in the team who, you know, haven't played with each other before. So, you know, it does take some time to gel. But like I say, the Premiership's, you know, it's ruthless, man. And,
hardest league.
But I think over the past few weeks, we know what we need to do now. You know, we've set our formation up and, you know, we're sticking to the principles on how we need to play. And like I say, we're playing together week in, week out, training week in, week out. So we can only progress, man. That's legendary, this one.
Oh, legendary, isn't it?
Arnautovic in behind Holgate. Here's Crouch. A century of goals in the Premier League for Peter Crouch.
So now, watch him. He likes it as well. He knew what he was going to do. Man. What have you got there in your locker? What's the robot saying from you, though? What have you got?
The robot?
He's got it. He's trying to do it better than Crouch now. Yeah, he did it.
Yeah. That's clean, that one.
It's clean still. I didn't expect it to come. That's one of them ones. You know what, Crouchy? Cold.
I like that one. The band, you know.
And Lingard. Beautifully finished.
Oh my gosh. So I got a question about this. You already called it the band. Yeah, the band. So wait. If I could get us to just pause that right about there. I've actually had a little exclusive on the Premier League Uncut. And I've heard that this little band, this little group in front of me was called the Backstreet Boys. Is that true?
We had loads of nicknames.
Yeah, loads of nicknames.
We went Twitter trending on that.
Yeah.
The Backstreet Boys is sick though.
What's the band called?
Backstreet Boys.
That is great.
I've known you a long time.
Backstreet, dabbing it or not?
Who's thought of that,
mate? You know what? Literally, as soon as I posted the picture, someone commented "Backstreet Boys," and then Antonio done it, and I was like, just crying. I was thinking that's hilarious. So when you've just asked that, then I've just said, yeah, Backstreet Boys.
Beck started the band.
Okay.
He's like, yo, let's do like a band celebration.
Look at him, he's down the drums.
Yeah, he's down the drums. We got the guitar with Pablo and that.
So how long did it take you lot to perfect this one in training then?
Nah, I think everyone just knew what we needed to do.
There
weren't no practice and no nothing.
Oh, just straight everyone was on it.
Yeah. Cause Deck was like, oh, do the flute dance. And then he said, oh, I'll do the drums. And then Pab said, I'll do the guitar.
I wanted to ask you about that as well, because obviously I've seen you do the flute dance yourself.
Yeah.
So where did that actually come from?
That came from the song Drake,
Portland. Drake, innit?
I said, do, 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 do.
I've seen it.
Yeah. But in that game, obviously, I scored it and it went to VAR, innit? So I celebrated normal,
and then
went back to the ref, and obviously he gave it, and then we just went
back to celebrate again. You know what? I can only respect it, man.
And boy, do they celebrate!
You don't know about this one yet, do you?
Milner playing it in. Martins is in. Obafemi Martins.
Is it the back foot?
Acrobatic.
Yeah, no, yeah, yeah, clean.
You see, you know, when players do celebrations like this, I just think one time the ankle's just going. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
one
but time the these men must practice that, bro. Look at that.
Bro, him, Aubameyang, I see players do that on a normal, just like it's calm.
I need to practice that.
Have you got the acrobatics down?
Nah, I'm not, I need to practice it, bro. I can't do that. I'll try it, but I might break my shoulder.
Yeah, don't break the shoulder. See, hey, don't blame me nothing for us before he breaks the shoulder and comes back to me. Lamb.
Oh, damn, damn.
Oh, yeah.
Borthwick, Jackson, Rooney, Lingard! Terrific goal.
These dads weren't like cleaning up though, you know what I mean? Like, it was like stiff and like, you know what I mean?
You know, you've done it again since you had a little
Yeah, we had a little Pogba on it. Yeah, yeah,
Pogba
yeah.
as well. You know what? This was actually one of your most iconic celebrations, I'd say. You know?
Yeah, yeah.
Because I remember even me being in my bedroom saying, Jaylen's what? You actually do have a more iconic celebration. And I'm talking about the Jaylen. You get, I can't do it right. I look like Spider-Man when I'm doing my thing. But you might put, how do it? How do it? Wait. Like
yeah,
this.
Put these two. Yeah, yeah, that's it. Yeah, yeah.
You get me? I'm part of the Jaylen family now, yeah.
Gang.
Bro, how did you actually come up with that?
Years back, we played West Brom away, yeah. I was at United and me and Marcus was in the rooms and then before the game, we was like doing hand signs to like...
Just different hand signs.
Yeah, to replicate our initials, innit? So we was doing mad stuff and like Marcus doing like M and stuff like that. So we did this at first and then I said, turn it around.
Twisted it just
yeah, yeah, I like, turn it around. I said, is that like a J and an L to you, Marcus? He's like, yeah, yeah.
That like, looks like a J and L
so
to
So I did
me.
It, so I scored, did it and then not many people clocked on and then like I just started posting on my Snap like my little sister was doing it.
Yeah.
And then ever since then, it's called it like J-Lings.
Final celebration.
Sturridge. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Oh! That is sublime!
And to this day, I don't even get me, like, you just, you know what? It looks so cool.
Yeah,
he's going down still. It looks so simple,
oh,
but you know,
clean,
it's not
yeah,
as
yeah.
easy as you think, you know?
I like
you
that.
Look, try it at home right now, just a little, you get me? Even I can't do it, but let me ask you now, because that is one of the most iconic celebrations, but are there any celebrations that you think should be there and aren't? Because I can think of some. I'm thinking of the little, I can't do it properly, but you know the Pogba little?
Yeah,
you get
yeah,
me?
Yeah,
there's
yeah,
that.
Yeah,
I'm
yeah.
thinking of Mason Mount doing the little chunks,
yeah.
of course.
So, dude, yeah. I think that's the most
I know
iconic
you was on
one.
FaceTime to Speed recently, so we got to respect him. I got to do a little... Sweet! Respect Speed is taking the Premier League. Sweet, I got you, Broski. I got you. But yeah, can you think of any celebrations that you would say in the Premier League that haven't been in this video?
You just think of like, you know, like the share of hand.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
just
the
like,
olden ones.
Yeah, them ones like back in the day. But obviously like with the new gen, it's just all about culture and like dancing.
Yeah,
do you know what
yeah,
I mean?
Yeah.
Like when you, like, you see like NFL players and that, they're always like pre-game dancing and like vibing out. And like, obviously we're trying to bring it to the permanent because you score a goal, you're happy, you're dancing,
course,
you know what I mean? You celebrate.